everyone, it's Sarah from Spicy Pinecone. I did a soap swap with Miss Crystal of Starr Soaps in New Zealand, and I'm doing a video to review her goodies. I got a box full of awesome stuff from her. She sent some stuff for my kids. Got some candy. Got a wall chart, which is awesome because my daughter is in kindergarten and she's just learning how to read. And also to help with reading, she sent a book. Now this is a book she said that her father wrote, so I am super, super excited to read it to my kids. Thank you, Crystal. She also sent me some soaps, and I have one, two, three, four soaps. I have four soaps. And the first one is a cupcake soap, and it is Sweet Love of Roses Starr Soap. Okay, now this is pretty. It's got little roses on it. It has a pretty heart. Mmm. A very light kind of powdery floral. I like that. So I'm going to try this soap out and I'll let you know how it works probably tomorrow. Unless I try the others first. Don't know. That smells really good though. It is gorgeous. It is absolutely beautiful. See? The next soap that she sent is called Silver Fern. I love New Zealand soap. And it came wrapped like this, and you can see that it has a handmade, it says handmade, stamp on it with a little tree. Ooh. Smells really kind of fresh and I can't stop smelling that. I like it. But there's a closer look and you can see the top has some hearts. Oh my goodness, I might have to try this one first. That smells really, really good. And the bar feels nice and hard. And I like the colors through it. Look at the swirl on the back. Can you see that? Now the next soap, I was super, super excited to get. I saw Crystal, she posted a picture on one of my soap groups. And it had it was an adorable little bat soap. And I commented like, oh my gosh, is that bat soap? And she sent me one. I got a bat soap. I am not sharing this with my children. They can have, you know, the candy. They're not getting the bat soap. Okay. Now the bat soap is Sweet Plum Olive. And it has olive oil, water, sweet plum fragrance oil, and mulberry silk. Ooh. Ooh, that is sweet. I like that. Now you can see him without his, see? Ta-da! The final soap that she sent me is Peace and Love Soap. Now this one I think is super, super neat. She did a peace sign. You see that? Look at how funky that is. It means that she had to somehow cut that out and put some blue soap in there. That's freaking nifty. Ooh. Okay, this one's my favorite fragrance. Out of what I got. This is... Ooh, that's a nice little mixture. I won't tell you her mixture. It has it on here, but I'm not giving it away. But it looks like she took a few different fragrance oils and mixed them all together. Good Lord, Crystal, you did a good job. That smells really good. I'm using this one first. I also got some lip balm, and this is Citrus Sensation Lip Balm. It's got all the ingredients written on there. And let's see. We've got some coconut oil, cocoa butter, shea, beeswax, olive oil, some essential oils, oh, and some peppermint. Very, very light fragrance, which is good. It's going on your lips, I mean, right under your nose. So you don't want like crazy strong in your face. Oh yeah, that's a winner. I like that. It feels really smooth. It's not gritty or anything. I like that. As soon as I opened up the box from her, I smelled something, and it just smelled phenomenal. The whole box smelled like it. And I dug through, and I found these. Now, it came in a beautiful bag with a card, and these are Moroccan orange bath salts. This is the best scent ever. I absolutely adore it. I want to stick my face in there. I've already used this in a few baths, and I still have a decent amount left. So you do get a good amount. And oh my goodness, it smells so good. It's like orange sherbet with a twist. It's really yummy, and I'm in love. These are fantastic bath salts. Okay, and another thing that she sent is this coconut lime moisture bar. And this is a gorgeous little, look, it's like a little flower. Can you see it? See? Beautiful mold. Ooh, oh, I could smell the lime in there. It smells really good. So I'm assuming this is a solid lotion bar. Yes, it is. Ooh, and that spreads really nice and easy. It doesn't feel gritty or gross. It's hard, but it's not so hard that it doesn't sink in. Can you, I don't know if you can see that. Oh, gosh. And look, once you're done, you just pop it right back in the tub, boop, and you're set to go. It's nice, easy, portable. You could stick this in your purse, you can take it to go, or you can stick it in your bathroom. 1, 2, 3, 4 different kinds of butter. She's got mango, cocoa, shea, and kokum butter in this, along with some sweet almond oil and some fragrance oils. And that is like the purest white of white. Yeah, that smells really good. And it spreads so nice. Once it hits your skin and it warms up, it just spreads and it's super, super easy. So I'm gonna take another bath and I'm gonna try out my soaps and I'm gonna use some more bath salts and I'll let you know how the soaps perform once I've tried them out. Okay, so I had a chance to try out the soaps. I tried 2 of them last night and then I tried 2 of them this morning. And last night I used the I Love New Zealand or Silver Fern soap. And then I also used For the Love of Roses Cupcake soap, which I cut in half. And the cool thing about this that I didn't really notice before is it has dried rose petals in the bottom. So when I cut it open and I saw that, at first I was like, oh, is that calendula? And then I looked at the card and it made sense. I felt kind of stupid, actually. Is that calendula? For the Love of Roses. Roses. Rose petals. So yes, a very nice touch. And I also like the little touch of pink in the middle. That's a very neat kind of little of color. It's funny because both of these lathered up very, very creamy. Now, I prefer more creamy lather soaps than to bubbles. With my soaps, I could care less if you get a single bubble as long as it feels nice and smooth and creamy. Both of these leave your skin feeling very soft and smooth. I used one on one half of my body and one on the other half. This one seemed to leave a longer, For the Love of Roses seemed to, the scent lasted longer than the Silver Fern. But both of them, both sides felt, you know, equally nice. They did have bubbles, but they were very small bubbles, but they stayed around for a while. So they were small, but stable. This morning I used the cute little bat soap and the peace soap. The peace soap's fragrance is still on me. I can still smell that on me. It smells awesome. Boom. The bat soap. It's weird because those two lathered up the same and then these two lathered up pretty much the same. There were more bubbles in these than the creamy small bubbles from last night. So these two kind of lathered up the same and those two lathered up the same. And I swear, like, I went through and I re-lathered these because I was wondering, like, if I was losing my mind. Nope. Two different lathers. But of course they do have different ingredients, so makes sense. But this fragrance does last longer and it is fantastic. Crystal, you completely knocked it out of the park with your fragrance mixing. I'm super, super impressed. And the bat soap is just too stinking cute for words, and my daughter is already begging me for it. After I got out of the bathtub to finish it up, after I rinsed off and everything, I went ahead and applied my moisture bar to my hands and my feet. And it smells fantastic, nice and lime-ish. I don't know if that's a word, that's my new word, adjective. But yes, love it, love it, love it. And it does not leave you feeling greasy, which is awesome. Some moisture bars, you put them on and you feel like an oil slick afterwards. It's just really gross and like slimy. This isn't like that at all. It's very smooth. It soaks in after about, I'd give it 5 to 10 minutes. If you guys are looking for some of Crystal's products, you can find them at her website here. Or you can go to her Facebook page here. But thank you so much for sending me your stuff to review, Crystal. I absolutely loved it. I think out of everything, if I had to pick a favorite, my favorite were the bath salts. The fragrance was just heavenly. It was amazing. But everything is awesome. And I really, really liked your soaps. Thank you so, so much. So I'm smelling it. Smells good. Get all clean and moisturized right now. A little bit, but then as soon as it soaks in, Parker, get out of the cat litter. Bad dog.